John Bunnell. I've been doing this for over 25 years, and every time I get in a police car, I realize the odds are always against the officer.
We're in pursuit.
But I've never seen an officer yet who didn't feel that with their training, their know-how, and the backup of other officers, these odds actually become pretty good. So hang on. We're going to show you how they do it, why they do it, and just how dangerous it really is.